Hello students, today I will explain you about differently abled people. Who are differently abled people? So children, differently abled people are some people who cannot see, who cannot hear, who cannot speak or who cannot walk like everyone else. They are differently abled people. Here they are taught to overcome their disability and lead a normal life. This is a picture of a sign language. People who cannot hear or speak learn to communicate through sign language. They are also taught lip reading so that they can understand what others are saying. Now, this is a picture of Braille script. People who cannot see learn to read using the Braille script. This script has letters with raised dots in a set pattern. You can see in the picture. People who cannot see can feel the raised letters with their fingers. See, this boy is doing and he's trying to read with his hands on the raised dots, and he's trying to figure out what letter it is, and then he will be able to make a word out of it. People who cannot walk take the help of various walking aids. See, in the picture you can see there are so many walking aids. First is the wheelchair, second is the walker, third, these are called the crutches. Then this is called, near the crutches there is a picture of walking stick, and near the walking stick there is a lightweight crutches. This is a picture of calipers. Children suffering from polio disease learn to walk with the support of calipers. It is attached on their calf and till the foot. These are the pictures of artificial limb. If a person loses a limb due to an accident, they are fitted with an artificial limb. Did you know an artificial foot is also called as Jaipur foot, was invented by Dr. Pramod Kumar Sethi. So this is a picture of Dr. Pramod Kumar Sethi of Jaipur. He had invented the artificial foot and he belongs from Jaipur, so that's why it is called as Jaipur foot. She is Sudha Chandran. She is using the artificial foot. She is a famous dancer and an actor. This is a picture of an old age. Old age weakens all the senses. It makes the body weak and frail. The body reactions also become slow. We need to understand these facts and be sensitive towards the aged in our homes as well as in the society. So, children, you should always respect your elders at home. Love them and care for them. Thank you.